My name's Aaron, and I'm studying aerospace engineering.
My name's Silas, and I'm studying MEng aerospace engineering with industrial experience.
I chose to study aerospace engineering at the University of Birmingham because I thoroughly enjoyed studying maths and physics at school. Aerospace engineering offered me a really good way of combining the two to solve real-world problems.
I think the aerospace course has helped me to prepare for starting a career in the way that it's enabled me to specialise and focus on disciplines which interest me or that I have career aspirations in. So I think a really good example of this is the fourth year group project, which enabled me to focus on computational fluid dynamics and computational modelling.
My favourite aspect of the course has been studying space systems engineering design. I'm able to use my maths and physics to solve complex problems with spacecraft, as well as looking at some design aspects and the overall mission life cycle of the craft.
We get to use industry-grade softwares and are taught by world-leading academics, which is a real asset to the course.
I chose the University of Birmingham specifically because the university offers a very modern campus with lots of new buildings, such as the new library, the new teaching and learning building, the new molecular sciences building. I also chose the course because the teaching staff, the space systems staff, and the airframe design staff really inspired me on open days, and that helped me to choose Birmingham over any other option that I had.